that he dedicates to the memory of Eddie Lang, and he calls it In a Languid Mood.